In this video, you get a compact overview of the latest Flutter and Dart package releases. From July 12 to 18, we had around 156 new releases. Let's have a quick look at this week's top 10. Number 10 is called Interactive Chart, a candlestick chart that supports hand gestures such as pinch to zoom and panning. Number 9 is called File Picker Desktop, a package that allows you to use a native file explorer on Windows, macOS, and Linux to pick a directory of one or multiple files with extension filtering support. Number 8 is called Color Picker Field, a color picker field for Material and Cupertino, including a U-based radial color picker. Number 7 is called Curved Draw Fork, a Flutter widget that provides an easy-to-use animated draw. Number 6 is called Mockingjay, an experimental package that makes it easy to mock, test, and verify navigation calls in Flutter. Number 5 is called Animated App Bar, an app bar which can dynamically change height with page navigation. Number 4 is called Easy Animated Tab Bar, a Flutter package for simply making a list of selectable objects with custom shapes. Number 3 is called Animated Flip Counter, an implicit animation widget that flips from one number to another with support for customized styles, decimals, and negative values. Number 2 is called Just Audio Background, a background implementation of Just Audio. This package plugs into Just Audio to add background playback support and remote controls like notification, lock screen, headset buttons, smart watches, Android Auto, and CarPlay. And last but not least, the number one of release week 28 with 11 likes, the package JS CLI, a CLI that helps you to implement clean architecture in Flutter and Dart. You can generate features, entities, use cases, repositories, data transfer objects, errors, and more. Those were the top 10 of the week. Make sure to support the developers of those awesome packages by hitting the like button on the documentation page. All packages and further information are linked in the video description. I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you want to support me and my channel, please like, share, and subscribe. Thank you very much for your attention. Have a great week and see you soon. We'll be right back.